Ranbir Kapoor, one of the most eligible bachelors of the industry, turned 34 today. And to celebrate the occasion, he cut his birthday cake with close friends Arjun Kapoor and Aditya Roy Kapoor by his side. Now, we have learned that someone else was present there too. Who? Wait for it. Ranbir's ex-flame Katrina Kaif. In fact, she was one of the early ones to wish him. Dogging the delicacy of the moment, with all the history with Ranbir, the actress slipped out quietly before the media could get a whiff of her presence. So, are the two lovebirds back together? Sadly, no. Apparently, Ranbir had cut his birthday cake on the sets of Jaga Jasoos, which also stars Katrina Kaif. So, more than personal connect, it was a formal wish. The shoot of the film resumed around 6 p.m. and Katrina was back on the sets. Anurag Basu's Jaga Jasoos has a history of being delayed. It was originally scheduled to release in 2014, but it will finally hit theaters in April of 2017. Reports suggest that Ranbir and Katrina's breakup only added to the misery of the film. Ranbir plays a detective with Katrina at his aid. In the film, the two actors will go on a lookout for Ranbir's missing father.